Hey, why aren't you down there? Yeah, keep dry your hair. Keep dry. Hi, doggies.
Sorry, they're very upset.
Huh?
They're just excited.
Oh. Oh, look at that one. Oh, holy. This should be already housing down here. What do you mean?
There's almost closing it down.
For the Cap City?
No, the whole thing.
Why?
There's almost tearing down Crab Bird. See what they're doing? They're sculpting out the fucking dock. You want to put it to like, more or less, like where the helicopter to come down there to land?
Oh, that's bullshit.
You're trying to move everything. You want to move the landing strip? Over towards, something about the P&E, like they wanted to fucking change everything. There was a petition about it, and that didn't go through.
We need housing more than fucking extending the... Hi! All this should be housing by now, you know that?
Okay, if you put up a nice building, like the modulars or whatever, right? Cheap and it's affordable, but what they do is they subsidize and they rent out to like the rich class of people.
Yeah.
And so then there's other suites left for sale and everything. It's only a percentage of that money that they get. So put into another building for so long now.
I know. I know it's backwards. Are they heritage?
I don't know. You would think they would be though, because they're right on the strip, right?
Yeah.
Think about how much money they could be making right now.
Yeah, I know. I know. I know it's backwards, sweetheart. Good day. Good day. I'm filming. I'm blogging.
First time visiting?
Huh?
First time visiting?
No, I took my second.
Cool.
She is. I'll be back to her. Hi, darling. Hey, do you know where the coordinator is?
Sure.
She's left.
Before, I don't see them anymore.
Back there?
They're probably back there.
Okay. I'm okay, sweetheart. Okay, you don't have to be really paranoid, okay? I'm like 4 meters away from you.
I know. Just the guy that I have, if he gets it, he's gonna die. So I can't have that.
It's my responsibility. Yeah, I know, but I'm not contagious. We're 4 meters away.
Yeah. And you know that I think the world.
Yeah.
Okay. But this is just for me and for him.
Yeah, I understand. You know I forget her name, but she's black, and you know her. You know where she is.
Is she the blue coat?
Yeah.
Yeah, Makita took a break.
Where did she go?
Home, I think. But she's gonna be back.
Okay. I got her her number. I'm just filming.
Oh, okay.
I'm blogging.
Fair enough. Do you have her number?
Yeah.
Could you maybe ask her to bring some 80% ethanol for the
80% fentanyl?
Ethanol.
What's the ethanol?
Ethanol? It's a food safe rubbing alcohol.
Oh. Okie dokie. Love you.